All right, we're about to get 2 free Silk Touch books. All right, there we go. All right, so that's when kill him. Kill him. Hey, guys, before we start, can we hit 16 plus likes on this episode? That'd be amazing, guys. And I think we just hit 500 subs, which is amazing. And so later on in the week, I'll be trying to do a 500 subscriber special video. I'm not sure exactly what to do, so leave a comment if you guys want to see something special. But I'm thinking of doing a vlog, which is pretty cool. But anyways, guys, in today's episode, we did a bunch of awesome PvP, got some rich stuff. So let's get right into the episode. Okay, here's the victim. Alright, swing, hit. There we go, nice. So they messed up Warp Green right now. And so, yeah, we can actually hit people when they spawn. So, some people don't know that. So, let's quickly drink a strength potion. And let's go after this guy. Alright, come on, let's get my first kill on the server. Something awesome. People are actually PvP now. And since there's like 100 plus players on here, Sky Hit's awesome. So, people are actually PvP now. So, we got this Ant Taylor guy we're gonna take out soon, pretty hopefully. Alright, we're gonna crapple. There we go, perfect. And yeah, let's keep swinging after him. Oh, he's running. Oh, dang it. Alright, too much attention. This is such a cool arena, because this is the old spawn, but like really apocalyptic and stuff, so he's lagging a little bit. But that's fine. We can still chase after him. Come on. There we go. Alright, he's gonna throw. Alright, hit him, a bunch. Come on. Speed. Strength 2, let's go. Don't fail me on strength 2. Come on, let's go. Come on, please. Come on, Let's go. Come on. Frick. Alright, come on. Oh my god, where the frick is he going? Come on, chase. Go. Okay, so we're facing off here, and he's pretty close to that. I'm pretty sure he's close to that. Come on. Alright, a few more hits. Come on, could break someone? Could break someone? We've been fighting for quite a while already, so... come on, I really want to break someone. Let's go. Go. Come on. Break someone, he can definitely win this fight. Alright, let's go. We're pounding him up. Oh, there's someone! Yeah, let's go. Alright, come on. Yeah, grapple there. Quickly, there. Good. And oh, he's grappling. Yeah, we killed him! Nice. Oh, yeah, prop 5 on. Let's go, yeah, prop 5. Oh, my god, stack of diamond blocks. Let's go. Alright, we're about to get 2 free Silk Touch books. Alright, there we go. Alright, so I swing. Kill him. He was so stupid to DP. Alright, so I said, come to Warp Arena. It's safe here. You can drop off the Silk books. Let's go and buy them. And now we're just gonna kill him because we got the Silk books for free. He's like, I trust you. Yeah, so let's go kill him in this corner right here. Oh, wait. Oh, there we go. Oh my god, he has so much stuff on him. Oh my god. Alright, elf stuff. Alright, took that. He has spawners on him. He has freaking spawners on him. What the heck? Alright, chuck that crap out. Gunpowder. Oh, with tons of obby and spawners and awesome stuff over here. Gee, freaking dude, we just got some Silk Touch books. So now we can get spawners and stuff and start selling for profit. Squid spawner. Alright, that's not terrible. Silk Touch picks. Silk Touch books. Yeah, let's go, bro. There's like a team two here. I'm not sure if I'm gonna take him, but I'm gonna try. Hopefully, yeah, he's starting. Sam Hazy. All right, let's go. Come on. Oh my God. Are you grapple? Oh, shoot. There's another guy here. Moosh plays MC. Are they teams? I hope they're not teams. I hope not. Hey, Sam Hazy. Oh, yep. They're probably teams. Dang it. Oh, yeah, they're not hitting each other. Yeah, they're teaming. Crap. All right. Cheap on chugging grapples. There we go. Come on. Hit him. Oh, dang. This is not gonna be fun. Why do I keep on getting 2v1? This sucks. This freaking sucks. All right, can get them in lava. We can get them in lava. They can burn up. Actually, no. I'm gonna burn up too, because I don't have any grapples. Crap. Yeah, just keep, oh, I'm dead. I'm so dumb, stuck in the cobweb. Chug grapples. Oh, dang it, he punched me out. Nice. Come on, keep hitting it. Oh, crap. No, I'm gonna die. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Dang it. Alright, so we're fighting some guy called Z Hedgehogs right here, and it's pretty cool. So, I think we're pretty fairly matched over here. So, I don't know who's actually gonna win, but I have 2 sets of armor, so, hopefully we can win this. Yeah, alright, so Z Hedgehogs, come on, buddy, come on. Alright, I might actually eat a grapple here, just because I don't really want to worry about grapples. Yeah, I wasted it, but anyways, we have grapples, so it's fine. It's fine, we have a bunch of gold blocks, so, come on. Oh, this guy's a bow booster, isn't he? This guy's a freaking bow booster. I don't like you, dude. Alright, get close, come on.